So we're at the end of Leiden Street, which is the one of the trailheads for Oberon Mountain Park. There's a lot of single track. It's mostly single track, and a lot of it is pretty smooth for Durango. This shale dirt tends to be pretty smooth, not a lot of rocks. Compared to Horse Gulch, it's much smoother, easier to get by with a hardtail mountain bike over here. Although you still need some low gears. There is a lot of sections in this park that have very steep climbs. I owned 60 acres in here. I sold that to the city at a discount with the understanding that it would be preserved, you know, forever as a recreational mountain park. Ed Zink suggested to the city that they name it after me. Zink really deserves the big piece of the credit for what the city now has as far as this trail there.